Behind the Utica net. Will Acton to get it on his forehand. Comes up the near wall. Switches to the backhand. Then leaves it in the corner for Ken Huskins. And Huskins across for Andre Pedon. Through the middle of the ice for Will Acton. Gloves are off. And it's between Archibald and Pellick as Pellick came after him. And is throwing punches to the helmet of Archibald. Trying to get his balance as Pellick came right after him. And then just tries to wrestle him down to the ice. And I'll be honest, I didn't see how that started. And if there's going to be any sort of extra penalty handed to Pellick. But he came right after Brandon DeFazio.